Since my car's turn signal indicator thingy had been damaged, was hit, so it's broken, I got a replacement. However, the replacement doesn't have a hole for my turning lamp. I'm gonna have no choice but to attempt to recreate that hole there using a Dremel. Here's my result. This is the old and broken one. Here's the new one. It's not an exact shape. It was rather actually hard to get it perfect, but let's see how this fits. Look at that. It fit. And it stays in there too. Looks fine. The only difference is the color on the yellow is different than my other side. Because my lenses are still orange. The new one is yellow. Oh well, it's better than having nothing.